Everyone, this is Fusion Underscore, and I am back in the Hearts of Iron 4 Disney Edition game. So yeah, let's get started. In case you didn't realize, Florida's declaring a lot of wars. Right. Oh, they're all war with pretty much everyone. Wow. Okay. Yeah, they're about to capitulate. Actually, maybe not. In case you didn't realize, I have a stream scheduled, for Saturday, and it's gonna be the finale of this. Oh. And Florida was annexed. And Carolina took most of it, it looks like. And what's this? Virginia took that part. And also this. I got a mod that made it so that the things that happened here are a lot more interesting. So it looks like Sonora's starting a lot of wars. Michigan is at war with Indiana. Where is Sonora? Oh, they're right here. Oh, so they might declare war on me. Okay, and I'm still currently losing the war, it looks like. And I have any more? I need more infantry equipment. I have a 3D factory. I guess we'll do that. Alright. Do I not have any... It's 1942, so I have a lot more options now. So what else can I make? Oh, I'm still researching the interwar war tank. Okay, I'll get rid of this. I'll start making these. And then I still have 50 steel. Okay. I scheduled the stream for Saturday, and it's gonna be the end of this series. I don't know if I said that already or not, but I just did it again. Oh, that was a bad idea. Okay. Why am I not able to do that? I don't think I am running a war campaign. I'm already only this. Oh. Yeah, there's the this thing. Okay, they're giving us some inventory. I guess I can give these people some trucks. I'll give him 1,000. Okay, so these people should make the war a lot easier. I guess I somehow got over here. Oh, this is Oregon, never mind. How does it say? Oh, it says 1%. Alright, now Oregon is really starting to lose the war. Oh, Sonora capitulated. Looks like Chihuahua took most of it. Oh. Why is my puppet mad at me? What? Why do they not like me? Hopefully this will work. Alright, I was just gonna improve their opinion of me. Okay. Yes, this is going pretty well so far. Oh, we're losing up here though. I'm gonna try to do another naval invasion. Because that's Georgia. Okay, never mind. I'll move this one. I'll have this one do a naval invasion. I'll go over here. Oh. Why are there no transports? What are all these things then? How do I get transports? Do I just... And then... Maybe here? To there? Delete both of these, maybe? don't have enough naval supremacy over up here. Okay. I'm gonna go up here. And this one, go right here. I should probably also get these three. Ah, it's too far. Okay. Now it'll work. Maybe from here. To here. Why does it still say zero transports? Am I producing? Yeah, I'm producing planes. Let's see, where's an airport? Are there any airports closer than that? Oh yeah, there's one right here. All right. Okay, and this one. Let's see, can I attach it to? Okay, I have 100% air support here. Ooh, can I make paratroopers? Oh, I don't have paratroopers. Let me see. I'm gonna research that. Oh wait, I do have paratroopers. Oh yeah, here they are. Alright, I want to them here. Production efficiency is increasing pretty quickly. About 0.2% per day, it looks like. It would be pretty cool if I'm able to do a paratroop mission. Thank you. also gonna need transport planes. So do I have? I think I need to produce those. I'll reduce truck production. And then I can do three. Right. I can do four. Okay. Oh, our transport ships. That doesn't look like it. Do I have to research them, maybe? Are they carriers? I know those are for ships. Yeah, I don't know how to do it. And I'm about 20 minutes. I know that last time I said I am able to start doing 30-minute videos, but today I'm actually doing it before school, and I might be late if I try to do a 30-minute one. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you didn't, I'm going to cut off your ear again. But if you did, make sure to like and subscribe. If you know someone who doesn't, make sure to remove the subscribe button from your computer, and then get a knife sharpener to sharpen it, and then use that to get their ear off. Yes, thank you for watching, and goodbye.